That's what they're going to be wearing for the dance at the zoo, September 18th.